Eddie Munster?
Yes, sir. And this is my mother.
Oh, how do you do, Mrs. Munster? My name's Dave Quinton. I'm the director of the show.
Oh, glad to meet you.
Well, I must say, Mrs. Munster, you and the boys certainly are awfully good sports.
Well, thank you. Why?
Well, I mean, getting all decked out in these crazy outfits. Just come down and see the show. Well, all right, Eddie. Here he is. This is Zombo.
Hi there, Eddie.
This is kidding, aren't you, mister? This isn't Zombo.
No, he isn't kidding. I'm Zombo, all right. You just don't recognize me without my makeup and my costume. Mrs. Munster, why don't you and Eddie sit over there and watch? Hurry him up, will you, pal? We're on this 30 minutes.
There we are, Eddie. Little makeup, my wig, my claws, and my hat, and my cape, and of course my teeth. I mustn't forget those.
And here I am!
Forever.
like Zombo, grow up to be a nice, normal human being, like your father.
Now, Eddie, don't take it so hard. He's going to make someone believe in something. You see, when you're very young like you are, and all your little friends, it's a lot more fun if you believe what you're seeing is real.
Pop, you knew that Zombo was really an actor all the time, didn't you?
When you get right down to it, your old dad's a pretty sharp cat.
It must have disappointed a lot of little children who believed in him.
Little children? How about me?
You don't mean to say you believed in Zombo.
Well, I must admit I was jealous of him for a while, but I sure think he's a super neato guy.